quick demonstration of the electric rock and roll bed in my 1996 Ford Econoline day van. There are a set of controls in the roof of the rear of the van that's up, down, and the whole bed moves forwards and backwards around 6 inches. The rear section of the bed folds up manually. There are another duplicate set of controls adjacent to the rear seat. And here the bed stroke seat assembly is moving forwards electrically.